What up, guys? It's your Grind here. I'll be playing GTA 5 Next Gen Part 33. So here we go. Richard, 58, guys. January 3rd. How you sound like, bitch.
This is it.
Motherfucker.
What? Crap.
Bruh. So funny that security guard didn't do anything. I'm gonna stab this fool. Bruh. Oh, I didn't turn off the mic, I thought I did. Wish Franklin had to do this one. Instead Michael had to fucking try to chase him. Bahamas. Sweet, that's that club that Banos gave me. Did that video about. Give me a heartbeat, son. Oh!
Coming! Come in! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I finally done something in my life.
Actually, yeah, it does.
Done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby, I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie, a real one. Call me.
Give me a heartbeat. Damn it. No, no. I don't want to call Amanda. Call Jimmy. Crazy. Son of a Marie. What the fuck? What happened to the bag? What the fuck? Oh, it's right there. Get 100, 150 meat. What the fuck? Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jumping the bitches. Slapping the hoes. If you wanna get to heaven. If you wanna get to heaven, if you wanna get to heaven, you saw that glitch?
What's going on?
Oh, just enjoying a little labor dispute. See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet. So
you stopped making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad.
Yeah, what else?
Anyway, the Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Oh, why, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, evidence. And I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
Michael. You'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course! I'm a man of my word! Dave, let's go!
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen!
Take us to the Bureau. Parking garage entrance. So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out? Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building. We're going in through the parking lot? No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right.
Now how's that gonna get us in? Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go, or they ask for a day off. So, if we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our end.
Okay. Your particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. Found a guy about to clock off. Get the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. We will follow him and see what we think.
Sounds good.
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah,
probably.
That sounds about right.
That's it? That's not it.
So what do we do?
Now what can we do? We do the job. Maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Ooh, what's this? This is not the car we're looking for. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
That spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
That's it.
That's the one. You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
this guy gets where he's going.
We're trying to blend in back here, Michael. He's gonna get his severance package.
Oh, I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay. Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work related.
Yeah, well, I prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. Yeah, you're wasting my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number.
You're through to the big shade.
Just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good. Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation, and maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate.
This is Amanda. Unfortunately, I'm out of town for a few days, so leave me a message. And if you're my soon-to-be ex-husband, go fuck yourself.
Bored but bossy? Desperate for power and upset nobody will listen to you? Keen to patronize? Try a career.
He's taking the next left.
Your job is to fire people or make them feel bad for telling funny jokes. Take the joy and pleasure out of the workplace. Work is called work for a reason. It should be fun. You'll have more power than management.
You got a siren you want to turn on as well?
I appreciate the advice.
He's pulling over. Stop down the road.
For 3 evenings, and you'll be qualified to begin an exciting career as a human resources professional. Contact Ovine Human Resources Academy today.
Breaking news.
Go in and have a word. Harvey Molina.
Drinking manure.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something. Jesus.
Another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. Fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work 2 jobs, man. Take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey, I probably don't need to say this, but you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
I don't even know what that means.
That was
you're right. Steve Haynes is a shitty
boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tell him to take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We're in the wrong business.
No, you're just taking the wrong contracts.
Bro, I thought I had to.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor. It's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. Well, battle fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model. Period.
Yeah, whatever, dog. It's either this or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent, I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information. I need the architectural plans, but they're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tell him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
All right, well, good, 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 good. Really? Well, not the way I expected to get out of there. Alright guys, this is the end of the video, so please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later. Oh shit, I forgot to put a title.